The main message of this film is the beauty of nature around us and the beauty and triumph of a human struggle to solve a mystery. So those two together in one package make for a very compelling experience.
I found the world of the butterfly, the monarch butterfly, terribly personal, a very personal thing. I was taken over by them in some sort of empowerment, the beauty of them, the fantastic surroundings, and getting to the top of that hill, having been acclimatized properly, ending the trip up the hill, inching our way further, closer and closer to the world of the butterfly. Came in by horseback at the end of it, and they started sprinkling, coming in, and I could see them growing in number, and then we arrived, and there they were. Suddenly you were in the world of the monarch butterflies and you had no strength left in you to do anything other than to stand there and be so completely taken over. And that's what it is. It's a moment that takes you out of everything else that you've been doing, whatever world you've come from, and you are now wrapped up in the beauty of this incredible world and the monarch in all its glory.
It is very emotional for me. It is a spiritual feeling because I feel like I am relieving the time when we first found them in the Cerro Pelon area.
We used to say, oh look, there's a butterfly. Now we're saying, oh look, there's a million butterflies. And the monarch is just the most stately, gorgeous creature. And adding it to your memory, and it's a very up-close and personal thing. And I found it extraordinary.
And we do want people to understand the world around us a little better. You know, the great Canadian writer Margaret Atwood has this expression that we suffer as a society now from what she called beautifully nature deficit disorder, NDD. And we think we can make a bit of a contribution to trying to turn that around with a film like this that's compelling, that people seem to really love, and that makes them feel a little more connected to nature.
At the time of Dr. Urquhart's discovery, there was approximately 1 billion butterflies, and sadly, they're around to approximately 500 million. So it's something that we have to preserve and hold on to, but it's something that unless you're here, as many of the actors described, it's a spiritual thing, it's a thing when you're in these incredible Oyamel firs, and you see hundreds of millions of butterflies, and you hear silence except the fluttering of their wings.
It is beautiful. I still don't believe it, that there can be so many butterflies in the world and that they all can come over here every year. It is absolutely astonishing to see this sight again.
And it's a memory you will never forget. It's quite special. And it's taken me out of my world and everything that I was doing, and it's provided me with something else. And this is, it's made for a wonderful experience.
Join an extraordinary journey that spans not only miles, but generations across a continent with a magical destination.
Experience the flight of the butterflies.